Hey guys, this is Peter Mullen. In my honest opinion, one of the most unfair Survivor eliminations is Caleb Reynolds from Survivor Game Changers. Now, Caleb's elimination was very unfair for a lot of reasons. The first reason is because he didn't have a good reason to be voted out of the game. Second, Brad Culpepper was just jealous that Caleb had more friends in the game than he did. After 5 years, I'm still angry about this. No offense, but screw Brad Culpepper. Like, you're mad that Caleb had more friends than you on Survivor? Like, whatever. Caleb deserved to go far on the show, but he was robbed unfairly. Caleb getting voted out in Game Changers is one of the reasons why I hated Brad Culpepper on the show. I'm sorry if I sounded bitter about this, but I hate it when someone gets voted off unfairly. Overall, I hope Caleb gets another shot and goes far in the game. Bye.